We are in a battle of wills. We all must prove our adversaries wrong, Britain and our allies and partners around the world. We need to outcompete. The upcoming NATO summit must see all allies on track to deliver their pledge made in Wales in 2014 to get to that 2%. And then we need to move quickly to establish 2.5% as the new benchmark.